Suspected Naxals set three vehicles, including two tipper trucks engaged in sand mining, on fire in Bijapur district of Chhattisgarh. Police reported that the vehicles were deployed for extracting sand from the Indravati River in Magarnar village under Bhairamgarh police station. No official complaints have been lodged yet, but security personnel were sent to the spot. Correspondent Ritesh Sahu from Bijapur.